These are the days of Elijah, declaring the word of the Lord. And these are the days of your servant Moses, righteousness being restored.